Welcome back to the Fuji Guys. My name is Francis. So some of you might be aware that we have a software called FUJIFILM X-Acquire that is used to dump images from your FUJIFILM camera into your computer to then be able to enable a hot folder to a software like Lightroom or Capture One to shoot tethered. But today we released a new update to this software that adds a little bit more to it. So if you want to know more about this, keep on watching. So let's go through the software, but first of all, we are going to power up the camera and connect it to the computer. All right, so now we are connected to the computer, so let's just open up FUJIFILM X-Acquire, and then you see the little icon up there, it's gonna be black and white, and then once it detects the camera, it's gonna turn blue. Now, we have a few different options there, so specify destination folder, that's the first thing I'm going to do. So I'm going to save it to this hard drive and then to Untitled folder. There. Next up, you have show window. So that will actually show you all the information from the camera, but you can't actually change any settings from there. It's just to let you know what the settings are. Next up, we are going to go to preferences. So in the first tab, you have whether it's USB connected or Wi-Fi. You have your file type here, so whatever you want to be transferred to the computer is going to be here, and whatever you want transferred to the SD card is going to be here. So we'll just leave it at that, and you have link software, which is new, and then that allows you to link a software to the JPEGs and to the RAW files. And as you see for me, I've set it to Adobe Bridge. So whenever I take a photo, it opens up Adobe Bridge and shows me my images. So we'll just leave it at that. All right, so let's just take a picture. I'm gonna show you. So I'm going to take a picture and then it's going to transfer it to the computer and then open up Bridge for me. There you go. Next up, and this is new, is that you can actually save all the settings from your camera into your computer. And this is compatible for X-T2, GFX, and it's gonna be compatible also for X-Pro 2 and X100F later in December. So first of all, you just have to go into your camera and change the connection setting and set it to USB converter, backup, restore. And once that's done, you connect it again to the computer. And you just go to backup camera setting, and then you decide where you want to save it. So let's just put it to the desktop for this. You can leave the name or change it if you want. So I'm just gonna put FB there. There, save, and then you have it right here. So if you, by mistake, erase all settings to on your camera, or if somebody changes all your settings on your camera, you can actually just go on the computer onto the X-Acquire and then restore camera settings. And then you just select it, open, and there you go. That's it. Takes 2 seconds. So there you go, a little overview of the new FUJIFILM X-Acquire software with the new update. And I hope this was useful. And if you should have any questions, please leave them in the comment section down below. And if you would like to know more about FUJIFILM products, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Twitter and Instagram. And until the next time, c'était Francis pour les Fuji guys.